y'all see what is about to go down?
He always trying to smell my panties, so I'm gonna get him something to smell.
Back around?
Hell to yeah.
Were you?
Smell like two fish tanks. Come on, what the hell going on?
No, I don't. You cap. Come on.
Definitely.
Surprise, motherfucker.
You smell this?
Yeah.
You smell this?
Yes, I smell good.
That smells good? That smell good?
You put that on my mouth.
And you think you trying to give me that shit? Don't try to give me no. What the fuck is that?
Just eat it a little bit.
Eat what?
Eat it. Come on.
Don't nobody want no cod.
It's good. Really bossing up now, pushing foreigns round the town. Girls just love when I'm around. I don't gotta make a sound. I can't hear a head of talk. And
y'all see what is about to go down? Wagwan Billy Gang back with another video. If you're new to our channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, y'all. I am coming with the banger. He is on a gang. Yeah, y'all, I got my little wig on anyway, so he is on a gang. I'm about to put some tuna on my freaking panties and hand them to him and get his reaction, y'all. I am so anxious to see his reaction. I got on my little lingerie, so, you know, he'd be really, you know, known what's the move, it's the vibe. Like, get ready, because I've been planning this all day. Like, I've been thinking about this prank all day, y'all. I've been just getting him in the mood. Turning him on. I'm about to go out there and get him my panties that smell like straight tuna and get his reaction, y'all. So here go the panties. Oh my god, this stinks already. Oh my gosh, y'all. So if you ain't watch our other tuna video, make sure you go like that. I mean, if you ain't watch our other tuna video, make sure you go watch that. That was a banger. But this is about to be a banger too, y'all. So, you know, he always trying to smell my panties. So, I'm going to get him something to smell. He going to think they juicy. I'm gonna be like, oh, yeah, bam. Y'all about to see. This video about to go. I'm gonna let him sit for like a second, and then yeah, it's going. They wet. I'm gonna let him sit for a second. I'm about to go set the camera up. I'm about to get home real good. And then I'm gonna act like I took my panties off and put them on his face, or like, you know, just like throw them on him, like, yeah. And kiss him at home, like, you ready? I know he about to roast me. He is about to take me out. He is about to roast me so bad, y'all. Oh my god, y'all. Stay tuned for this video. This video is about to be too funny. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Alright, y'all. I'm about to set this camera up. We're about to get to the video. Let's go.
Come on, I know you.
You got something in your eye for real.
I know you.
Let's go.
No, we not going nowhere. We can go get in the water. Come on.
Back around?
Hell to the fuck yeah.
Where you?
Smell like two fish tanks. Come on. What the hell going on?
No, I don't. You cat. Come on.
Surprise, motherfucker.
You smell this?
Yeah.
You smell this?
Yes, I smell good.
That smells good? That smell good?
You put that on my mouth.
And you think you trying to give me that shit? Don't try to give me no. What the fuck is that?
Come on. Just eat it a little bit.
Eat what?
Eat it. Come on.
Don't nobody want no cod.
Come on.
Don't nobody want no cod. Like,
come on.
No, you gotta explain some shit. Why didn't panties smell like that? Let me see. Why you gonna smell like that? Hmm? What's going on with your panties? Why they smell like that and you smell different for playing?
Nothing!
Something wrong. Like, you peed on them or something? Like, what's going on? Something ain't right.
This is what's wrong, babe.
Now, why is you? You so.
Some albacore, solid white tuna.
You be so bored.
Ooh.
Come on, get that on my face, because I'm throwing up on you.
Ooh, what if I was to pour this on you right now?
I swear to God, I would spit.
On your way.
I would spit on you.
Make them bitches swim.
I would pee on you.
I will make your
way. Get away from me with that stinking ass shit. Move.
I will make your way. Swim.
Dude, panties smell like they went for a swim. Swim, Team Jasmine, go on.
All right.
Quit playing with me.
Babe, I was helping you. My hands smell like fish. No?
I'm skeptical.
Scrub the ground.
Scrub around.
Fix your nose. Your nose is flared
up. I can still smell
it.
I should get that shit out of here.
Dang, it was just a prank. Comment down below, Team Jasmine. If you watched the video all the way to the end, what should they comment?
Team Boo. Team Rasta in the comments, y'all.
No, if you watch this video all the way to the end, comment down below.
Team Rasta.
No. If you watch this video all the way.
Them Ras, you know.
If you watch this video all the way to the end, comment down below.
Them Camden, you have to comment Rasta down below, you know.
No, comment down below fish, right? Cause you were smelling my fishy panties.
Comment down below a guppy.
A guppy. Ain't no guppies in there.
It smell like all type of tadpoles.
Give me a kiss.
Nah.
Yeah, yeah you are. What?
What's the take? You gotta throw them panties in the garbage. No, it's damaged.
They is though. I was gonna throw them away anyway, so.
That shit smell like just.
I wasn't gonna put them back on.
All
after
types
that.
Of who did what.
Was that a good prank though?
Just thinking prank.
It's like a break, yeah, y'all. Y'all, he's sorry. Look at his face. So, yeah, y'all already know what it is. We doing this vlogmas thing. Comment down below, Team Justin, because I'm in this thing. I'm always in this thing. Comment down below a fish emoji if you watch this video all the way to the end. Actually, spam a whole bunch of fish emojis. Like, just make
blow
the comments up, y'all. Y'all get
put a bar of soap. If y'all watch this whole video, put a bar of soap.
Yeah, if y'all
down
watch this video, put a bar of soap.
Because she definitely smelled
it. Because it definitely did stink. I smelled it in the beginning, and that made me gag.
That shit smell old as fuck.
But why was you trying to throw it on my face though?
You threw it on me.
But why was you trying to throw it back on my face?
You needed to know what you had going on.
That was real rude.
I didn't think you knew what
you could have just
on.
Told me like.
That was some shit you needed to experience.
So you're not trying to do the dude tonight?
Yeah, go wash up. Still.
I do not stink. Them was the fucking panties.
I still want you to wash
you
up.
You better
now.
Go.
You messed up, dude. You messed up.
So you think I overall stink?
No, but I just wanted super fresh now that I didn't smell that nasty ass shit. They got my brain fucked up.
You want it super fresh? You want it super fresh?
Better get the camera paparazzi here.
All right, y'all. Yeah, I'm about to go get in the shower for bae. You gonna get off the game?
Yeah.
Dang. All he
you gonna wash that thing?
Yeah. My thing been washed though. You really believe when I said I washed out the sink?
You washed out the tank.
The sink.
Oh.
Fix your nose.
I can't.
Dang, let me get rid of these panties. Cause it do really stinks.
P.U.
Alright, y'all, we out this thing. Stay tuned for more videos from... Stay tuned for more videos for us for Vlogmas. What day is this? Vlogmas what? Four?
Day.
Five. This four. Vlogmas five. Alright, y'all. Stay tuned for more videos. Bye.
Really bossing up now, pushing foreigners round the town. Girls just love when I'm around. I don't gotta make a sound. I can't hear a hater talk.